Moi, c'est Wael Toukabri.
My name is Wael Toukabri, and I've been working as a journalist, producer, and host in Tunisia for the past 7 years.
Dire que ça a changé, je pense que c'est un euphémisme, en fait.
To say the media environment in Tunisia has changed since the revolution is an understatement. Tunisian media didn't enjoy as much independence as they do now. The political revolution gave rise to a media revolution as well, with more freedom of expression and speech, and more freedom to invite and engage with political actors and members of civil society alike.
Ce qu'il faut savoir également, c'est que la politique américaine intéresse beaucoup les Tunisiens.
Tunisians are very interested in U.S. politics. Given America's importance and influence in the Arab world, as well as the rest of the world, Tunisians find themselves compelled to pay attention to American politics.
Sur le cours des choses aussi bien dans le monde arabe que dans le reste du monde.